everyone. I'm just gonna do a quick shopping slash changing video, I guess. I may have to go off camera for a few minutes, but I haven't decided what she's gonna actually wear yet. So we'll just do what we bought today. We just bought a few things that were on sale with this cute dress onesie with a cupcake on it. And we bought this. There's a little outfit on it. It says Little Precious. It's a little friendly one. This, it's kind of a no sleeve onesie. It says everyone's wild about me. We've got this little hat, there's a little puppy on it with little pink ruffles, and it says Mommy Loves Me on the bottom. This one has a little giraffe on it, and it says, "Thank heaven for little babies." And for Aspen, we bought a little dinosaur onesie, which I love because I love dinosaurs. And then we bought another one. Well, actually, they came together. So. This one just has dinosaurs all over it. And we bought a new bottle. This is the gumdrop one. I've wanted these forever. I just never got around to buying them, actually. I just like how big they are, and I like the colors. I really want the blue one, too, so. I'm gonna cover these up with that for a second and see her probably pick out what she's wearing before I start the video, huh? I've decided she's going to wear the long sleeve onesie with the ducky on it, and then she's going to wear the giraffe hat, and then monkeys. Even though they're pink. I usually want to put my gloves on her, and then I don't wind up putting enough gloves on her. You know, I see things on her every day. Different things. Like, I just see she has a stork bite. Push that head through. Like, my ears. Change her diaper. I'm going to press the, what's the name for a test for? With the magnet, and then you press the fire. Oops. And she has just regular milk. It's not formula. She's a little bit older, so she can now. She has regular milk. Why don't we give it to her sometimes? Otherwise, she gets formula. Ooh, it's formula. All right, we're back. I really like this onesie because it's kind of big, and I like the really oversized onesies that they have. Oh, especially on my babies, and I don't know if you guys wear babies. Looks like I'm smothering her.
As you can see, this isn't like the other ones. This doesn't have a cap. What I did was I cut a latex glove and I put that there, and no leaks.
She's not gonna wear it. She's usually pretty, Actually, I think I might change Aspen to go get your room. Where's your chip? Alright, we're gonna get him. Hold on just a sec.
So now we have Aspen.
I'm going to change him to a case. Not really going to change one. Just going to go over a little bit. And we're going to have all the way up the front. This is all tucked in.
Mm-hmm. the wiggler when it gets changed. And as you can see, he's a lot floppier than his sister is. See? She doesn't quite move her legs. That's because she's a sit. Like, you can move her legs so she can sit up by herself. So he's gonna wear his new dinosaur, but we're gonna let him wear his tiny robot hat because it kind of matches. It's the little one Mary Jo. Yeah. Oh, it's getting big. It's got over his head. Oh, I know. I'm having a really, really bad day today. Like, really emotionally stressful day. So I think I might let them sleep on my bed tonight. I'm gonna cuddle and try to calm down for the day. It was really, really bad. Like, stuff at work. I'm just not happy with what happens every other night. I'm not using, like, the Reborn for Depression thing. They do help. I'm not stealing the idea, although I'm pretty sure it's not an idea to be stolen. Just there's, you know, so many people who say, oh, I'm depressed, I'm really bored, whatever. I didn't buy them for that. I bought them because I thought they were really cute. But they do help a little bit sometimes. Like, I can feed her, and it calms me down, or feed him, and I get that bonding experience. And it's really helpful, so I can vouch for that, but it doesn't make the depression go away. So, if that works for some people, that's awesome. I'm glad. But it just doesn't work for me. It does calm me a little bit. It doesn't take it away. Alright. His is a... I think his is a gumdrop too, as well. It's kind of got that shape and that those little circle things on them. I'm not quite sure, though. His is a lot bigger, and his is formula. So, yeah. Can you turn your head so we can see it? Okay. Oh my god. Taking pictures of them actually really, really helps as well. I'm kind of used to it because I have dolphins and all that. I think even shopping for them sometimes is really therapeutic as well. I don't get to do this. I don't have children. I probably won't have children. I'm not saying that these are my children, they're not alive, that I don't get to partake in that, oh, let's buy a car seat, oh, let's buy this new onesie, or, you know, these new shoes, or whatever, so it's kind of helpful to a certain degree. I love the way, Nova, her body is, like, just His is so tiny. Hers is like, or like I can't help but, yeah. He's just my baby. I do that a lot for him. I can't touch his face a lot. They almost feel textured, kind of, but they're not. So we're gonna switch what Bubbies they use. Like I said, some of them they actually share, so this would be one of the ones. These two would be two that they share. And we got this really cool alien posse. She's gonna use this one. And he's gonna use the red one because it's faster. Maybe work on some art, so I'm gonna come back with my update for the journey. Yep. See you guys. Bye.